everyone. Welcome to Manifold Garden. A peek into the game. I've been offered a key on Keymailer. So first things first, thank you, shout out to Keymailer for the opportunity. And William Kerr, I believe, studio for the opportunity, my gosh, I cannot speak today, of playing this game. Before I get into it and show you a little bit about it, I'd first like to point out that this game has custom colorblind modes. Now, me as a non-colorblind person, it's not something I need. However, I think it's amazing that this is an option, because it has such a high value in terms of inclusiveness, especially in the type of game that we're about to jump into. Some people may experience it, but yeah. So, if this is not necessarily just an epilepsy. Whoa! Oh, what the hell? Epilepsy warning. I was gonna say. Oh. I was gonna say it can be that you're light sensitive as well. Oh. Wait. Oh, shift and space. Okay. Oh my god, my brain. This is trippy. It's a little loud, perhaps. Tad bit loud. But I'm loving it. Maybe the music a little louder and the effects a little quieter. There we go. We can also save it. What's photo mode? Ah, nice. Of course that is photo mode. Lynx, why are you asking these silly questions? Wait a minute. I have to go this way. Just pick up yellow. Amazing. Wow! Where are we? What is this? Who built this? Ooh, color changes. So cool. Totally got distracted and bamboozled. The info I have from the press kit is basically, aside from... Whoa. I can't handle it. Oh, God. Aside from it, like, being visually, obviously, very, like, bamboozling, if I may use that term. Oh, no, gimme. Gimme my block. Get up like that. And you know, changing how what perspective we're in and such. This game was awarded for best debut from the Game Dev Choice Awards, and among other things, and it was selected as the New Yorker's Best Games of 2019. So it is a little bit older. However, I cannot figure this out for the life of me. Okay. Can I? Yes. Good. Oh. Now, I don't even want to think about what it's like playing this in VR. But yeah, this is quite, like, mind-boggling. Is that what they say? I think that's what they say. I think that's how you say it. I think that's what it's called. Which is really cool. I enjoy something like this. Let me know if you do. And what other games you can think of that are mind-boggling or that you find to be very unique in, I guess, in that sense. Oh. Which... Wait a minute. Cool. The cool thing is, another thing that's very cool, I've actually not looked into this before. I saw videos and pictures and icons and such, but I didn't look into showcases and game sessions of this because I really wanted to experience it. And I find that the videos don't really do it justice. Because it feels like there's a lot of things going on, but it's a bit too much for the eye, but it's really kind of cool when your brain basically goes along, is what I guess what I'm trying to say. I don't even know. Maybe just this. Yeah, so the other cool thing is this is available in more than one store. So you'll find it on the Steam, you'll find it on the Epics, Apple Arcade, Nintendo, PlayStation, Microsoft, Steam, did I say Steam? Itch.io. It's everywhere. It's everywhere. That being said, I will answer your question. What happens when we fall? Achievement unlocked. Trust fall. Thank you. Cool. Almost first try. I shouldn't do that. This is what I needed to do. So cool. This also, like, I don't know why, but the way the shapes are drawn and the shades are drawn, it feels hand-drawn to me. Like, yes, I know it's all just rectangles and stuff, but... Well, not just, but you get the idea, like... I will set you free, O Block! Oh. Go away, dark cloud. Oh, wait a minute. When in doubt, head left first. Okay. Not sure what it... I know what I did there, but, like... Huh! Okay, looking left and right is super funky. Oh my goodness. Alright, where are we? Okay, let's check out this one. Ooh. Hello. Oop. That's purple. That's yellow. I need a yellow thing from the yellow thing tree. Thank you. Supposed to do. Okay. but I can't. Okay, gravity exists. So can I just... This is like, there's a big hype around, what is it? What is the game called a while ago? 2D and something D? But I don't recall the name of it, because I haven't played it, in fact. This action reminds me of that game. But I don't know how old the games are, but you can see that, obviously, like... Ideas don't just... disappear and come up and not get tested, I suppose. Oh my god. Should I be taking an extra block with me, like a companion cube style one? No. But in a three-dimensional sense. Oh my, because this is very intense. Oops. You can't jump in this game. You can only fall. Take an apple, thank you. And let's see what happens. Witness a laser. Yes. That's where we came from. I wonder if we should go to this one next. Because there are clouds there. I don't know if it makes a difference. Oh, but this is gonna be insane. Insanely good. Ah, I love this. I love this so much. This is so much fun. Like, we just did yellow. But I'm already excited to, like, do red. I assume maybe it's gonna be four different colors. And this is something that I need to say. Like, I assume in a game like this, it's very easy to be colorblind inclusive, if that makes sense. I don't mean by that that it's easy to program. I don't know anything about that. But I can imagine it shouldn't be too hard or too complicated or impossible. And that's just so cool. Because that means just that... What are you? That a lot of more people get to enjoy this, you know? Oh. Oh, I see. Oh. Thank you. Well, if... Oh. Hmm. Oh. Wait a minute, that's not where it needs to be. Is it? Wait a minute. What? Sometimes it's good to re-enter. Oh yeah, okay. The room? Oh yeah, okay, okay. And see where you were. Awesome. So this plays a little bit with perspective and gravity, this specific one. Oh, okay. Very cool. Very cool. So I think we need a second red one to, like, do this again. If we can. Wait a minute. How do I... Oh, I can have more than one? No. It's always the same one. Got it. Now my hand is falling asleep. What? Actually, wait a minute. I might need you. So it needs to be a little bit more taller. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. Could be right, could be super wrong. So I recommend that. Oh, wait a minute. I'm a doom. Okay, yeah, you can stand on the blocks, and it doesn't even feel like cheesing. It, like, I think in many, or maybe most puzzle games, I'd feel like it's a bit of a cheese. But I guess this is how it's meant to be. Need an apple. Oh, and another red apple. Ooh. All right. The rest will be on YouTube as the year proceeds. Cannot promise you which date. Make it sure to check out my Twitter to see when I tweet it out, or just like sub or do the little bell button if you want to see more playthrough of this. I will most likely do a playlist so that you can watch it in one go if that's something you're into. That being said, I will put the info to the game and the dev in the description box. Make sure to check it out. Give it a like, a follow, gift it to your friends. If you know somebody, family or friends that are really, really into puzzles and into like this kind of like 3D, 4D, 5D, make sure to check it out. Oh no, I fell. Oh, that's okay. See, nothing bad happens from falling in this game. Excuse me. I was gonna look at the lasers, but I don't know where they are now. Oh, they're here. Well, that's awkward. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah. This point of view feels kind of right. That being said, thank you for making it so far into the video, and thank you for watching, and I will see you at the next video, on the next video, around the next video. Have a great day. See you next time. Bye-bye.